Morning. I want to thank everybody for who's been watching me stream this. So I'm going to try to finish this by the end of the year with the crazy schedule I have. So I think by next week I should be having a better work schedule so we can get this done. Last night, I don't know what happened with the stream last night. It just, actually, the game just froze on me, which was like, I was brain boggled. So I'm like, what the hell is going on with that? So, yep, we're up this morning early. I don't know why, because I had to bed early. You know, I got that crazy body when you're like 6 hours of sleep and I'm good. But, yeah, the reason why I haven't been commentating is because I want you guys to enjoy this as much as I am. Just straight game playing. For right now, I'm commentating right now because, you know, I just gotta have to let you know what was going on, what happened yesterday. Which was kind of weird to me. The game just actually froze. So, but we're going to get into this morning, this first half, and you know how I do. Let's get it silly. Let's make it happen. Let's do this. This dude is straight gangster. This dude is straight up. He want that money. But y'all guys know us. We gonna get that money.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
Alright, let's see where we going here. We got a lot of things going on here. See all these little heads right here? These are the side missions right here that we gotta handle. What's this one? Oh, I gotta talk to the father. Oh boy. But you know what though? Look at it. We got two main missions right here we gotta do. You know what? Since we down in this area right here, you know, we might as well do it. I'm just searching around, see what's up. See what the areas that we got covered. It looks like we're covering all this area right over here. So we got a lot of things to do. This is gonna be a long game, so I'm hoping that I can actually get it done. But if not, hey, we're bringing the New Year's, continuing this up, y'all. Let's get it.
Hey,
5-0 yards. See, what's see if he's looking at the map in the blue, in the map in the right hand corner down. See the blue? He's 5-0 right there. One time. Call that one time right there, y'all. Let's get him. The funny thing about this game is if you break the law, they actually chase you, but won't arrest you, but they will kill you if you break the law, right? It's one of the cops see actually one of my videos, I think you if you've seen it, ran through a red light, through a bunch of them, and they were chasing me. Or I crashed into something. They just went after me to kill me. Of course they got me. Well, I think I got away, or they got me. One of the two. A couple of times I did something crazy and they chased me and they took me out. Oops, sorry, oh shit. We gotta go. Time to go. I didn't think it was deep like that. Deep like that, y'all. That's all right. You know where I am. I'm going this way, though. But yo, I want to see if I can try to get that other mission back. You know what kind of mission they had me do? They had me to go inside a cop bar to steal something. Are you for real? That's some gangster stuff right there in a cop bar. But you know what, though? I failed it, though. I thought I did it. I thought I almost had it. I did it a few times, but I couldn't do it for some reason. I, you know, I even killed one of the boys and damaged up one of his boys like four blocks away to try to get everybody out the bar so I could sneak in. And I thought I had it, but it's you know they always had somebody lurking around, right? What's up in here? Well, let me see something. What's up here? Checking all my options here, so what I need to do. What we got? Oh, how many are we got? Just three? Oh, shit. This is what we do. Where you at?
I'm empty!
We got that dome, didn't we, y'all? Y'all see that? Yeah. Yeah, we got him up here. So I was like, well, let's check out there. Forgot I had the sniper rifle. That's what's happening. Look at that. Give me that money. Give me that money. We got some pieces here. Can you give me that money? What do you got some here? We'll take that money. You know what I'm saying? We take it every day. We take it all their cash. We take everything. Alright, we don't need no health. Alright.
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Red light.
Get on my back!
I crashed into something.
Bastard. Of course, I still got my sniper rifle. All right. Is that ready to take? Yeah, we got to do it then. All right. I love this pistol, man. I was getting it in with the pistol at one of my fights. Just getting it in.
Through,
yeah. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, do I keep it going? Yeah. We keep it going down here?
Pull on in, Dominique. Park anywhere.
Oh, yeah. Park anywhere.
There you go.
check this out, yo. Parking skills are, I'm still kind of waking up here. I used to do better than that, but look at that. We got that,
that's
isn't it?
That's gangster stuff in there. A cop up, but you know what Dodd Field is doing.
So use the elevator, huh?
I thought I did it.
Well, you know. So what we got in here?
I need to call my man. I couldn't do it.
We got no ammunition. We got nothing. We need to go. Where's your homeboy at? No, we can all. We got plenty of stuff.
Four blocks away to try to get everybody up the bar so I can sneak in.
Police dispatcher.
You know, they always ask.
Hit squad.
Somebody lurking around, right?
I don't need any bullets, really. We're gonna take these food up, but I do need. I need to get some more stuff. Let's see what we can do with it. Okay, no, I planted. That's an explosive. I have nothing here. Oh, yeah. We're going in.
Take your whooping like a man.
Come get me!
Get from the other side.
Lord, let's dance, bitch.
Where you at, homie? That's where you are.
Don't blame you for hiding.
That's what's happening.
Don't look. Moving on. Make way, boys. God damn it, I
make sure we get everything. Everyone is upstairs. I see something real quick. Is there anything in here that we need? Oh, cool, what's that? Kind of joint is that? 44? Mm-hmm. Let me see something. How much you got in there? Oh, you know, we gotta have a 44. How many rounds we got? We got 13? 31?
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Be out directly.
What do we got here? 15 and 29. That's 15 and 29. What's the other one? Shit. Let's look at this one right here. Oh, man. Oh, my man. Here we come right here.
Anything you want here?
Oh, man, I'm here, man. Can't get to you, dog. Dang. Yeah, we gotta wait till we get out of here. I can't get to you right yet. I thought it was good enough that they can let me in. All right, though. Let's go in here. Let's start it. Thought I can get in there, but it's all right. Let's go. Let's get in here and handle our business, y'all. Oh, he has no idea that I'm coming to you, baby. He's not even looking at the camera.
Gotcha.
This dude is dumbified, you know what I'm saying? He don't even look at his camera. See, I'm standing there coming to get him. That's good, though. Surprise, fool. Let's see here. Let's check everything out. So let's sneak a week. We don't need that. Ain't nobody here but him. Me and him. Just me and him. Yeah. Let's get this food.
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on promises about those lots downtown. Well, documented donations. No threat intended, sir. Just a reminder. Well, you do that. We'll be waiting on your call. Thanks.
I mean, here we go. One, we got three in here.
Huh?
We got three in here, so we can take them out. We take all through nice and slow. Alright, so we don't draw no too much attention to ourselves. Let's take him out of here. So we don't draw too much attention. Come here. Got something for you. We got that bacon knack-a-knack-a too. You can hit. How you like it? You like that? That's bacon, baby. Yeah. Look at you now. Because you didn't have your bacon vitamin, baby. Gotcha. Stiff boy. All
right. It's like Christmas coming.
Huh?
I think I start up bees nest, y'all. Baby. Yeah. Got his dome. Somebody's coming. See? They don't even come on the map. Get around it. See that? They don't even come in for that.
This boy's gonna cut you over there. Shoot him. Fuck. Reload.
Reload that, homie. Saying they don't even call y'all. You gotta take your cover here, y'all.
Get behind him.
Shit. Gonna beat on him.
Okay, there you go. How much we got? We got 11? Oh, cool. We're gonna start our countdown.
Just fucking die already!
Oh, there you go.
The fuck? Get him!
Check this out. Come on, stick your head out.
Taking cover!
That's him! Let's go!
Slip behind him! There! Put that sack of shit down!
Got you, sir.
Give me a dirty fucking comb.
Look at that.
Pull him off me.
Oh, I can't shoot through the wall, you lucky bastard. Where you at? Bastard's lucky. Lucky I can't shoot through the wall, because he would have caught it.
Spotted him! This way! Firing on that piece of shit!
So you guys gotta be careful, because these men right here, they don't even come in there. You can't even see them. You know, you gotta take precaution. These are like the invisible boys right here. They don't even come on your map. I don't need it. What I got here? 16. Oh, plenty. We got plenty. Let's go. Y'all ready to do this? Let's get in here and get this fool. Let's get him. He's right here. Well, let's check before we go in. We got any things in here? Collectibles? No? No, we gotta hurry up and collect those Playboy. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get those Playboy.
Hey, over here. Goddamn shooting gallery. Boy knows how to shoot. Woohoo!
Did I now? Oh, you ain't down?
Mistake, asshole. Get behind him!
The fucking Molotov!
Ah, coming down! Get that stupid son of a...
Grab
upstairs. They're backing up. Here we come. Come on. That's right. Come on downstairs and play the big dad. Yeah. Come on. Come chew on this bacon right here. This bacon lead. You know what I'm saying? Come pick this bacon lead. See him. Where'd he go?
Take cover.
There we go. Need to get some energy, y'all. Tony's right above us. Fools go. Alright, so this is where I gotta watch around because they're not showing up on my map.
Covering my ass!
Where the hell are they?
Get on his other side!
Oh, I gotta watch the stairs. Duh. That's how they got me.
Got him! Get over here!
Watch this. Mm. 45 does it all the time, y'all. Yeah. Collectibles up here. Yeah, I'm looking for the Playboys, y'all. Yeah. All right. We're here, y'all. Y'all ready? Let's do this. Let's get him. Get his punk ass. Let's get his punk ass. Yeah. Large with you,
you certainly are audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
Whatever you are, you made quite the mess of my operations. Do you have any idea what you cost me?
Yep.
Believe me, you will be the cost for what you've done. Goodbye.
Go! Bitch. Of course I know what I did. Got you, T. What's happening, dog? You ain't see me come up? Got that delivery for you, homie. Yeah, you be replaced, all right. Oh! Woo! He got his parachute, y'all.
War on the streets of all fair cities is a gun.
Yeah! We got him, y'all. We got it here, y'all. But I'm going to end this video right here. But we'll be back in a couple of seconds. And we're going to get this. Yeah.